Hi, this is Ingrid Sala Santa Maria, inviting you to join us in our next Chopin Canon. This time it will be his 10th prelude in C sharp minor. It's a very short piece, but very difficult in its simplicity and its requirement of lightness of touch. We would like to mention that much as his tone for a beautiful singing tone, Chopin also had flights of fancy, of whimsy, of froth. And this is one example which we would like to share with you, our next Chopin Candy.